Hi friends, good morning to everyone. Today we are going to learn three digit numbers. Already we have learned one digit numbers, two digit numbers in our previous class, class 1. One digit numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One digit numbers are 1 digit numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. After 9, 10. Yes. These are called 2 digit numbers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, up to 99. Yes, one digit numbers are starting with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. They are only single digit. After 9, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 here, see. 1, 2. 1, 2. These are called 2 digit numbers starting with 10, 11, 12, up to so on, 99. Till 99. See, 9, 10, we have only 2 digits. 9, 9. There 9, 9, 8. These are 2 digit numbers from 10 to 99. After 99, after number, what is that? After number of 99, 100. In 100, 2 zeros and 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0. These are called 3 digit number. In 3 digit number, we have 3 digits. 3 digit number, we have 3 digits. See, in 1 digit number, which is the smallest number? The smallest 1 digit number is 1. The largest 1 digit number, the largest 1 digit number is 9. This is the smallest. This is the largest or biggest. Smallest 1 digit number is 1, largest 1 digit number is 9. Next, 2 digit number. The smallest 2 digit number is 10. The smallest 2 digit number is 10. Next, the largest 2 digit number. Which one is the largest 2 digit number? 99. Largest 2 digit number is 99. These are 1 digit numbers and 2 digit numbers. Now we are going to learn 3 digit number. That is our chapter name. The chapter name is number with 3 digit number. Number with 3 digit. Number chapter 3, number with 3 digits. As number with 2 digits. Which is the largest 2-digit number? 99. For 99, we can add 1. What is the result? 100. Or what is the after number of 99. After number of 99 is 100. In 100 we have three digits: 0, 0 and 1, 1. 1, 0, 0 is called three digit number. Our place value is 1, 10 and 100. Three digit number starting with 100 and ending with 999. 100, 101, 102, 103, 104 up to 999. Here 1, 10, 100. These are called three digit number. Three digit numbers are from 100 to 999. These are called three digit numbers. Okay, students. See, now you write some points on the blackboard. You can write this one, this points in your running notes. There is no special running notes for you. What I am teaching, what I write the solution on our digital board, that is your running board. That is your running notes. You know, what I am writing on the digital board, that is our running notes. What I am writing solution on our digital board, you can write that is notes in your running notes. There is no special running notes for you. Okay, student. Did you know 1-digit number, 2-digit number, 3-digit number? See, in 3-digit number, the smallest number is 100. In 3-digit number, the smallest number is 100. The largest number is 999. The largest three digit number is 999. Now I will write some points on the digital board. You take this one under your running note. Please write down. The smallest 1-digit number is first one, the smallest 1-digit number is 1. Next, the largest 1-digit number is 9. The largest 1-digit number is 9. The smallest 2-digit number is 10. The largest 2-digit number is 99. The smallest 3-digit number is 3 means 0, 0, 100. The largest थ्री डिजिट नंबर इज थ्री डिजिट नंबर लार्जेस्ट 999. One second, listen carefully. The smallest one digit number is 1. The largest one digit number is 9. The smallest two digit number is 10. The largest two digit number is 99. The smallest three digit number is 100. The largest three digit number is 999. Okay, students, next topic is, dear students, write this one under your running notes. There is no special running notes for you. What I am teaching here, what I am writing a solution on our dizzy board, this is your running note. Next one. If we add 1 to 99, we get next point. If we add 1 to 99, we get 100. We get 100. +1 = 100. Yes. Hundred is equal to 10 tens. 100 is equal to 10 tens. 10 tens are 100. Now the last topic, the last point. There are 3 digits. In 100, how many digits are there in 100? 3 digits, 001. Okay, students, here one small homework is waiting for you. That is your test book, page number. Homework, page number 35. To 39. Do this homework in your textbook only, page number 35 to 39. It means numbers from 100 to 999. Numbers from 100 to 999. Do this homework in your textbook only. Homework, page number 35 to 99. Numbers from 100 to 999 in textbook only. In textbook only. Questions. Now we are going to learn count of hundreds, count in hundreds. count in 100. Hundred plus 100. Now 200 plus 100. 300. 300 plus 100. 400. 400 plus 100. 500. 500 plus 100. 600. 600 plus 100. 700. 700 plus 100, 800, 800 plus 100, 900, 900 plus 100, 1000, and one special equation, that is 100 plus 0, 100. Question is, these are count in 100. Now we form 3-digit number by using digits with plus values. We forming 3-digit numbers by using digits with plus value. Before this, we learn table, 1 table, 10 table, 100 table. 1 table, 10 table, 10 table, 100 table. 1's position means 1's place value, 10's place value, 100 place value. Now write down 1 into 1, 1, 2 into 1, 2, 3 into 1, 3, 4 into 1, 4, 5 into 1, 5, 6 into 1, 6, 7 into 1, 7, 8 into 1, 8, and 9 into 1, 9. Next, next, 1 tensa 10. 2 tensa 20. 3 tensa 30. 4 tensa 40. 5 tensa 6 tensa 60. 7 tensa 70. 8 tensa 80. 9 tensa 90. And the final table, 100 table. 101 are 100. ஆர் 100 சார் 100 சார் 100 200 சார் 200 300 300 400 சார் 400 500 சார் 500 600 சார் 600 700 சார் 700 800 சார் 800 900 சார் 900 Yes, these are counting ones. These are counting for tens. Now, these are counting for hundred. Questions. Write down and read these tables thoroughly and by heart. These are very, very important in tomorrow's class. Next, short form. Next topic is short form. Topic is short form. Short form 100 plus 00 plus 1 101 B 100 plus 00 plus 2 102 100 plus 00 plus 3 103 100 plus 00 plus 4 104 100 plus 00 plus 5 105 100 plus 10 plus 0, 110. 100 plus 20 plus 1, 121. 100 plus 30 plus 2, 130. 100 plus 40 plus 6 146 100 plus 50 plus 3 153 153. 100 plus 60 plus 2, 162. 162. Hundred plus 70 plus 5, 175. 100 plus 80 plus 9, 189. 100 plus 90 plus 7, 197. This is called short form. Okay, students, in tomorrow class we will learn place value and face value number. Place value, face value number means 1, 10, 100 means we generate 3-digit number by using digits and face values. Okay, students, bye.